Prince George's County needs a new school board member. Patricia Eubanks resigned last week. Officials say the county executive is accepting applications and will appoint a replacement by mid-October.